10:50 a.m. We're supposed to go to this house at 11 a.m. It's really nice outside. I can't speak today. Wow. Yeah, Escondido is really cool. I would totally come back here. I think if I had to live in California, and specifically in Southern California, I'd probably choose Escondido because it's the size of Eugene. Getting around is super easy. There's like these major roads that you kind of take everywhere. So, and there's like Highway 78 and I-15. So like you can literally get anywhere. Super nice. The view we had from our house on Lake Hodges.
Nice view. I like it too. Yeah.
Awesome view. Sadly, we're leaving.
Oh my god. Are you guys doing this on purpose? Fuck you. We're all packed. Ready to go.
Video where it was before and after what happened to the house.
Oh my god.
After we were here for 3 nights.
Oh yeah, I was gonna show this. Did you guys put the teapot away?
No, it's still there.
Oh, it's still there. Okay, so we melted the teapot. I don't know how that happened. I didn't do it, that's for sure. But apparently it didn't whistle. But yeah, that's just what happens when a bunch of Russians come to a house.
There's a Grybachka.
And there's another side here. Isn't this cool? This is super cool. I'd want to live here. It's also like really hot right now and we didn't really get that much heat during the time we were here. It was mostly just kind of like high 60s. I think it's like 70 right now. But that's okay. I got a little sunburn. I didn't really want to. But this was a fun week. We were here for like 5 days or something. The pool was great. The hot tub was great. Yeah. I'm kind of happy to go back to Oregon because as fun as this was, it was still exhausting.
I headed out down Interstate 5. My money was all spent, but I felt so alive.
All right, we just got to Pasadena. We're here with the City Hall. If you guys have ever seen Parks and Rec, this is the building that they use for the Pawnee City Hall. It's pretty crazy because I'm a huge fan of Parks and Rec, and this is that building. The weather is really nice. It kind of sucks that I have to leave now that it's warming up, like I said earlier. But nevertheless, I am ready to be back in Oregon. We just checked the weather. It's like raining. It's going to be raining all week. So just your typical Oregon weather. But yeah, super pretty City Hall. In Parks and Rec, they only show like the center part of it, like not the whole building. So it looks like this. I feel like I'm filming an episode of Parks and Rec right now. It's pretty crazy. It's been a 2.5 hour drive, I think, from Escondido.
You're satisfied?
What?
You're satisfied?
I am very much satisfied. This is great. This is awesome. I love it. But yeah, now we're gonna go like eat an In-N-Out burger again, because
we're in California.
Yeah, we have like a California playlist. We also just kind of realized that literally every song mentions California or LA. It's kind of ridiculous. You know, California is pretty cool, but there are other places in the U.S. you can mention. Just saying.
I was chasing down a dream, like you always taught me to. But the evergreens and caffeine still remind me of you.
Oh my god. are in Sacramento, California. It's been, what, 6 hours? I don't know how long it took us to get here.
No,
7,
way more.
8?
We've been driving since 11 in the morning.
Oh, shit. Well, I mean, from LA to...
Oh, yeah, 6 hours.
Okay, yeah, so. Anyway, I've been, like, earlier sitting here complaining about how big California is. It's such a first world problem. California's too big. I lately have been noticing myself, like, I don't know, complaining about things that, like, other people don't get to complain about. And it's a reality check. But anyway, I can't, like, I don't know what's wrong with my voice. You're just drinking cider. You're just done with shit.
I'm soulless.
You're soulless. You lost it. Maybe somewhere in Bakersfield.
I think I did.
So we're just at this place called Sammy's. The server lady told us that they have it in San Diego and somewhere else. I forget where else. Las Vegas is not. It's another place where they have it. But it's pretty good. It's a really big restaurant. It has like grill and stuff, seafood and tacos, like literally everything. And it's open 24/7, which sounds really exhausting to me. This is kind of it for the vlog. I am dead inside, literally. I've been DJing the whole time because I'm such a DJ. The sentence didn't really make sense. I didn't repeat a single song. And we went from...
Stacey's got mad DJ skills.
I've done frat parties before. I know what to expect from a lot of people. But we did like the 90s. We did like Lady Jean, like Beyonce, and like just basically every other female artist, Britney Spears, hip hop and EDM, and Don't Stop Believing also like made an appearance. And I remember that. But anyway, yeah. So I'm just done. This is the end of this vlog. I'm done. Would you spread